shield on this one.
I apologize to everyone now for the EMP friendly fire.
Hope you know what you signed up for. Complete your first two objectives and you'll be all set for the next stage.
You know what? I think I'm on big shield still. No, I'm not. I wasn't gunner during those escorts. Crunchy.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way. Done. The mule is working again.
Man, I forgot just how weak enemies are in this level.
Yeah. Just melt through them. What's up, Fungal? What are we naming it? Thank you very much for the 9-month reset. Junior. That works.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got some
ammo. Yeah, it's going good. Currently doing the regular deep dive, 4x enemies. Although I think 5x might be the sweet spot for the regular deep death.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch myself in the nose. Bam!
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly. All eggs collected. Objective completed.
When I go ahead and call it and bail out?
Yep.
All objectives completed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll pick you up.
It's in spawn.
Drop pod on return vector. Nicely done. Oh, it's there. The swarm is upon you.
Shield up.
Don't get too sick now.
Get a proxy at the mouth of the center.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Can't see anything. I'm slightly frightened.
No more grenades here.
Doors open.
Initiating launch sequence.
Yeah, I think that may have been the luckiest shield bounce ever. Things we do for the croissants. You can just leave, it's fine. I think Arthio might have Iron Will still.
I do.
Yeah, you gotta use that up.
Departing in T-minus 3 minutes. Good team effort. The deep dive is progressing smoothly. You're doing well so far. Management sends their regards. Get ready for the second stage of the deep dive.
Red sugar!
Just so you guys know, this build is awful at Dreadnought.
Yeah.
Ugh! Gross!
Breeder up ahead.
One sentry gun ready to be filled. One sentry gun ready to be filled.
Sorry. Get in this room eventually. Oh, that cocoon's right next to that. Was very close. Okay, crush. Here you go.
Clear them out.
Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Shield up. One of the tumbleweeds sent me flying.
Flares recharging.
Sorry.
It's too steep. Here we go.
Two leeches by me. This one to the left, too. Thank you. I haven't seen the second one yet. I guess we forgot to repair it.
Over there.
Here we go.
Out of ammo at the moment.
Ready to kill some more crates. Oh yeah. Ammo taken. Really much better now. mole!
Mule operational. Well done.
Fucking stone, brother!
And that's the last one. All mini mules activated. Good work, team. Objective completed.
Ah, shit.
Well, what happened?
Nothing.
Nope, the players are retarding!
Do we know where the extra leg is for that mini mule? Yes, but the extra leg must be brought home.
You mean the extra croissant?
Yes. I can't find it, though. Not done.
I wonder what's inside this.
I'm ready for it, kind of.
Shoot it in the air!
Born ready.
Equalize, I think.
This last brood nexus.
All mules secured.
I wouldn't worry about it. We'll be alright.
Establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
So long, suckers! Rock on!
Triangulation at 50%.
Yeah, this is 4x. Critical weakness, though, on this stage. It's kind of how we're ripping through them. Easier than normal. Honestly, very satisfying, though.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them connected to the drop pod.
I am 100% out of bullet. I think somebody might have taken my resupply.
There's one down at the bottom. Side every time.
Fuel cells connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
Give me a second to line the wall behind it.
Yeah. Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Ready to kill some more crates.
How's it going, Mel? I think you can freeze them. The bees? I'm not 100% sure though. Anyone not liking coffee. I see how it is, Ant. I am not a fan of coffee at all. Just the smell grosses me out. That's what Ant was saying, but the other problem is I don't like chocolate. I just don't like the taste. I feel like it has a chocolatey taste. How's it going, that one dude? Appreciate you watching the YouTubes. We are currently attempting the regular deep dive, 4x the enemies. As you can see, it's fucking chaos. And I love it. shield on resupply. The actual name is Swarm Size Control. It's made by Natural Born Camper. And it requires the Blueprint Mod Manager to be installed also. A separate mod. And it just gives you a slider that allows you to increase it from 1x to 10x in 0.25 increments.
Commencing. We've taken you right to the black heart of Hoxie's. This is not going to be a walk.
Cocoon in the spawn room.
Bring your A game.
Yeah, I'm excited for the new mission type. Not so much the new weapons, honestly.
Always a black box on the last level of the deep dive.
Always? No. Yeah, that's the objective. He was right here in the spawn. I like the loading screen in the tutorial. I don't know why they don't use that more. You can see the drop pod leaving the space rig. Looking her. Shield on resupply.
Objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation.
Could really go for a cold brew right
now. Smooth as always, team. Drop pod is on the way. Swarm! I repeat, swarm! Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Guys! Are you blind?
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Ready, board!
I wish we could call... back in one of the old versions, you could call, use gold or nitro to call in things like lights and turrets. I kind of wish we can get that, and not just a single supply drop.
The wave is almost over. Wipe out what's left.
Flares are retarding!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes. Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Cool. Shield and resupply. Shield on ramp. Door opener. Nice.
The view has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes. That's one for the book.
Good job.